This time, bring the hands over the top and reach with the crane's beak.
Yeah.
Same idea. Scoop. Bring the hands over the top. Reach with the crane's beak. Do two more. Scoop. Bring the hands over the top. Crane. Scoop. Now the next wing, flashing wings, is I go like that. Something a little different, huh? So what I like to call a reverse jazz hand. Okay? But it's like a wingtip. You know? One, two, and use the wing. There it is. One, two, wing. Okay, that gets us ready for the balance. Now the next thing we're gonna do is hold our knee. Push the palm, right, and straighten the heel. Bring it in and set. Hold the knee, push with palm, straighten the heel. Set. Mastered that, we're going to grab the foot. Right? Maybe we just do it this way. Push and straighten the foot. Bring it in. Same thing, just set it up. Good to crack the knuckles in the foot too.
Yeah.
It's kind of fun. Lock. Then we'll go to the side. It's the same movement. We come up, we just push the leg out to the side. Yep. Come in, try the other one. Grab the foot, push, and extend.